And now Darren's back from his roofing course in England, and he's installing the waterproof membrane.
OK, so we need the blowtorch, at least the blowtorch, and a little roller, heat-resistant roller. That is actually the key tool. This creates the heat, and this does the work.
It's quite slow, isn't it?
Yeah, it is quite slow.
I mean, I know you're just starting, and I'm sure you'll speed up.
No, you can't. You've got to let it warm up, so you can't actually go much faster than this.
Really?
No.
Because this is a very large roof to do. One person with a 2-inch roller might slow things down a bit, but I've a slightly bigger concern. I'm not sure how well the flat roof looks next to the beautiful slated cone.